It can't be that these mine houses, their supply and procurement processes, up to this far, they have not secured a generator. They are speaking of a generator that maybe no, it was maybe a wrong diesel or petrol. We don't care about that. Why our people are still trapped when these people, they are making lots and lots of money from the energy of our forefathers and parents. So there's no reason at all. So we are concerned because we operate in the society, we work with these people, we live with them, our brothers are here, our sisters, our fathers have been working here. We are concerned. And we are saying that the government must have been here. It is totally irresponsible for them not to be here. The Minister of Minerals and Energy is from the Free State. Minister Msebenzi Zwane must have been here, must have sacrificed everything, ensured that these people, they account, because he's the one who's giving them licenses. By the way, it's his department. His DG must have been here. The acting premier, if there is one, they must have been here. We have MECs from Virginia, MEC Sam Machining, must have been here to ensure that these people account. It can't be correct that people are trapped underground until this far. And then we, the society, is sitting there and then we are happy. What we'll do as the ANC League, as a leader of society concerned, is to mobilize our communities to come out and condemn these things. Because they must have known, they must have had plans. Everywhere you go, there's risk management plan. What is their plan in terms of catastrophe? If there's these kind of things that are happening, what would be their plans if electricity goes off? What would have been their plans if water would spill all over the mines? What would have been their plans? What would be their plans if rocks falls? They must have plans. They must have contingency plans. You see, coherent plans. They must account. Our people must be out. We want them, all of them, out. If our people are not out, all of us will go to Meloding, Virginia. You know them. You know them. They are ready. They are revolutionaries there. We'll go to Tennessee now, as I'm speaking to you. We'll organize our communities. We'll march to here, to this mine, to demand that these people, they make rescue. People, there's rescue management services here. They are here. But they are making delay tactics because black life do not matter. Because majority of people that are underground trapped is blacks. They are making money because they are delaying tactics. They are trying to make money. No, 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 we must just try to delay so that we make more millions out of this catastrophe. We must make more money out of this disaster. But it's a natural thing. Nobody had expected. It's unfortunate. It's unfortunate. It's a natural thing. It's not man-made, it's God-made. But people are making millions out of it because they must make money, because they are conniving with management. They must make more money. We don't want such things. That's why you are here.